Hello viewers, in this video we are going to solve the Xampp error, access denied for user PMA at localhost using password no. To solve this error we have to change the localhost address. So let's do this. Go to SQL tab and here write this SQL statement. Now click on Go button. Now go to User Accounts tab and click on Edit Privileges of PMA at 127.0.0.1. Now click on Check All checkbox and then click on Go button. Now go to home page. As we can see, our error is resolved. Thanks for watching.